We are entering a magnificent age of sharing and publicness. 600 million of us have joined Facebook. We share stuff a billion times a day. Each of us now has our own Gutenberg press. It enables us to speak to anyone in the world. So this is a time of great opportunity for transparency. But at the same time, there are many fears about privacy. Now, mind you, privacy is important. It needs to be protected. I've found in my research for Public Parts that fears about privacy often come with new technologies. When Gutenberg invented the press, authors were scared of putting their thoughts down on paper permanently spread widely under their name. And now the internet, perhaps the greatest technology we've ever had, is causing lots of fears about privacy. We have these magnificent new tools that enable us to do so much. If all we do is pay attention to privacy, we may lose the opportunities and the benefits of publicness. Now, this works on a big scale of society, but it also works on a very personal scale. I've been very public about my prostate cancer. You can't get much more public than that. You'd wonder, why the hell would I do that? Because I got great benefit back. I've had friends who've had this operation, and I didn't have any way to know that except that I told the world about it. Friends of mine have gone and gotten their prostates checked because of what I went through. Well, that means that there's a benefit to sharing. You have to keep in mind that sometimes when you hold something back, you have to ask yourself, would that be selfish? Being public enables you to build relationships. You can stay in your home all day long, but then you don't know what relationships you didn't build. If you're a company, you can operate with your customers and your suppliers in all kinds of new ways. If you're government, you bloody well should be out having new kinds of relationships with the public. Publicness is also about organizing. We can organize movements, we can organize clubs, we can organize all kinds of things. All these things become possible because we open up to the world and have the faith to do so. So I think this is the beginning of an age of sharing and publicness.